This week, I thought I'd spend some time on how to improve your credit scores. Now, repairing bad credit is not as easy as repairing a car that has broken down, for instance. It takes a bit of work, and it can take a long time, for some people, years. And without a good credit score, you can find yourself fielding rejection notices when you apply for a loan for that car or credit cards. You'll also pay more when it comes to car and homeowners insurance, and a lot of people who are looking to rent a place oftentimes are required to have a credit score, and if you don't have a good score, you probably won't get accepted for that rental. Now, why is your credit score so important? Well, it's important because they're used by all those places, and it's the numbers that count. Now, the numbers for credit scores range somewhere in between 300 and 850. 850 is the best credit score you can have. 300, well, that's pretty bad. Things affect credit scores. Payment history affect credit scores. How much money you owe to creditors affect credit scores. The first place you have to start is get a copy of your credit report. There are three credit reporting agencies, Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion. There's a website, annualcreditreport.com, to get copies. You can get them once a year, and you can check to see if there have been any errors on your credit report. Now, this credit report won't give you your score. In order to get your score, you're going to need to pay some money. You can either get it from one of these agencies or go to myfico.com to find out what your score really is. Now, what things can you do to improve your credit scores? Now, pay your accounts on time, keep the monthly balances low. If you do that, that determines about 35% of your credit score. Be conservative in the amount of available credit you use at any given time. This is called a utilization ratio. So if you're up to 80 or 90 or 100% of your credit limit, well, you're going to affect your score negatively. If you're only using 50% of the amount of credit you can have, that'll be more positive. About 30% of the score is affected by this. And finally, hold on to older unused accounts. That will increase your credit score and maintain a diversified credit mix. So if you have credit cards, a mortgage, an auto loan, chances are your credit score will be better than if you have just credit cards.